called The Mysterious Chicken, and I named it that after a particular poultry creature that would wake me up in the morning. The thing is, it wasn't really, I wasn't living next to a farm or anything, it was actually an escaped rooster, and it just one day appeared. I was living in a block of flats, and this sort of blood-curdling cry would be heard every morning around 5, and it'd often be right outside my window, and no one really knew where it was coming from, really, but we'd seen this rooster around, and it kind of walked around the place like it owned the whole the whole property, and even the cats were afraid of it. And everyone just thought someone had got it as a pet, I guess we all just assumed that, someone had brought it in and owned it, and that it was here to stay, but turned out it had escaped from a farm and walked all its way over to our place, and one day I woke up and there was a van with a bunch of council men who were celebrating that they'd finally caught it. so that tune sort of came to me, and I thought, yep, that cocky rooster needed a tune, so yeah, that's it. And it I originally wrote it on the recorder, actually. For some reason, recorder is like my procrastination instrument. I have it's just so easy to just pick up, and at the same time I was working on this big thesis, so I just had this recorder next to me, and this tune just came to me on it, and I thought, yep, that's the tune for The Mysterious Chicken.